Kuwait Toastmasters Club had a wonderful meeting on 2nd December 2017 at SPCL, the Mecca of Toastmasters in Kuwait. The meeting had Toastmaster of the Day, TM Maryooma. There were three wonderful speeches given by Toastmaster Gayatri Ravindran, Toastmaster Sunilkumar Singh, and Toastmaster Mahesh Menghani, the past president of the club. The grammarian for the day was Toastmaster Dr. Radhakrishna Panicker, who had the word unforeseen as the word of the day. The theme of the meeting was Stay Strong, which was well explained by the Toastmaster of the day, Ms. Maryooma. Timer of the meeting was Toastmaster Anoop Dand, and the R-counter was Toastmaster Mahmood. The meeting was evaluated by the area director and club member, Toastmaster Satishkumar. The speeches were evaluated by Toastmaster Udit, Toastmaster Abdullah Mahdi, known as Abu Saleh, and by Toastmaster Deepak Bindal. The best speaker was Toastmaster Gayatri, who gave an entertaining speech, and the best evaluator was Toastmaster Gayatri's evaluator, Toastmaster Deepak Bindal. The meeting also had a presentation on D20 TAC, the Toastmasters Annual Conference for District 20. The meeting ended on an exciting note. It was very, very well attended meeting. These are pictures taken during the meeting.